Elias.
Up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constant.
The Atlas isn't there. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here.
The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest. I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
Huh. So we took...
The stakes are too high.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Hurts? Why? It doesn't... It's not...
Oh God! Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
I have gone to the forum to hear the...
of the upper and lower levels. She's here!
She's there! Open fire!
Go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package. What about the things?
Here! I fucking got her!
See my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Delicate could work, mixing so many volatile components. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Thank you. find a Greek fire vessel for...
Some believe the pro...
Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. A way to use the crane to move those vessels. one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Find a Greek fire vessel first. That should clear the way a bit. I could use the water somehow. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. It worked. Just need to cut it free.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there. You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen.
They use this place to... view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Use this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be... here. The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.